Triple H here set for in-ring competition, a Hall of Famer. Triple H has done just about everything there possibly is to do here in WWE. Certainly has nothing to prove here tonight.
We all know Triple H has nothing to prove based on his impressive list of accomplishments, but Triple H personally wants to prove to himself and maybe remind those who seem to have forgotten that he's still that damn good.
Putting lots of pressure on himself as he continues to cement his legacy in this matchup.
But tonight,
sky high. Whoa, look out.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Vicious right forearm.
Corey, I'd love to get your thoughts on Triple H's strategy here tonight. As we all know, the Cerebral Assassin has plenty of tools in his toolbox, ranging from psychological...
Maybe that will set him up.
Oh, he answers back on the monster.
Look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition.
He's got the shoulders down.
Only getting one out of that pin.
Still early goings here for these men.
Strowman trying to put his opponent away.
And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Uh-oh.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Braun Strowman is heading up top.
Taking flight. Kick to the gut.
Racked around into a neck breaker.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Uh-oh, captured.
Ooh, face buster by the game.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Tough position to be caught.
Back into the ring.